At SteelSeries, we've created a true next-gen headset. It's got next-gen connectivity, wireless, lossless, no delay, no drop, award-winning audio that you won't get on Bluetooth. A next-gen power-efficient chipset with best-in-class battery performance. And it's made from reinforced steel, so it's going to last until next gen. Your next gen headset is already here. Get next gen performance.
Hi there. In this video, we'll walk through how to connect and configure your SteelSeries Arctis headset on the PlayStation 5. We will be covering the Arctis 1 Wireless, Arctis 7P, Arctis 7, Arctis Pro Wireless, and Arctis Pro Plus Game Deck. All Arctis wireless headsets, as well as the Game Deck, connect to the PS5 via USB, but there are a few different methods depending on your exact headset. For an Arctis 1 Wireless or Arctis 7P, you can connect the wireless dongle directly to the USB-C port on the front of the console. But due to the dongle's shape, which is optimized for mobile usage, it does block the front USB-A port. The other option is to connect the dongle to a front or rear USB-A port via the included adapter cable. For an Arctis 7, you will also plug the transmitter into one of the USB-A ports. For an Arctis Pro Wireless or Game DAC, connect the USB cable from the DAC or base station to a front or rear USB-A port. On your Arctis Pro Wireless base station, press the main control knob to enter the menu, scroll to Source, and select PS4. On the Game DAC, press and hold the main control knob to enter the menu, scroll to Input, and select PS5. An upcoming firmware update for the Arctis Pro Wireless will add a PS5 source mode. After connecting your headset, the PS5 will automatically switch over to use it for both playback and microphone. To check, go to Settings, Sound, Microphone, and make sure your Arctis headset is the selected device. Then go to Audio Output and do the same. Under Volume, set Headphones to Maximum Level. This will allow you to adjust the full range of volume from your Arctis headset itself. In Audio Output, there's a selection for 3D audio, which is enabled by default. Sony's 3D audio provides surround sound for your headset, but it can also change the tonal characteristic of games. You may want to try playing various games with the 3D on and off to see which way you prefer. When 3D audio is enabled, there is also an adjustment to fine-tune the profile depending on your ears. You can try the 5 different settings to see which sounds best to you. You may wish to adjust the balance between your game audio and your chat audio. There is a control for this balance directly on the PS5. To access it, press the PlayStation button on your controller to bring up the quick menu, then go to Sound. Note that this control is only available when you are actively in a party chat. Other times, it will be grayed out. That's it! You're ready to enjoy the best in gaming audio on your PlayStation 5.